This video, we're going to show you how to set up a page like campaign. So if you want to agree with the number of people who are fans of your page, this is what you would do. So you click on create ad again. You have your three main objectives here. So boost your posts, promote your page, or send people to your website. Our focus is promoting our page. So we select that. We come down here and this shows us the pages. We select Knowles Network because that's what we want to do. And then we set the audience and budget. On the audience, you know, we want people in Ghana. We can narrow it down again to Accra, Ghana, because we know it's more specific. In a 15-mile radius. Or let's make it a 30-mile radius, just to be different. We want people between the ages of 18 and 40 who have aspirations of, you know, being entrepreneurs. So men and women, interests in education, entrepreneurship, social media, small business. Don't forget the small business guys. You know. In terms of connections, we want to exclude people who like our page, and that page is Knowles Network. For our budget, again, we're running $1 a day, so a daily budget of $1. We will set a starting end date. The end date is 5 days from we started, the 4th to the 9th. Now this will show you it runs until Saturday 9th and you spend $5. The good thing about this site is this section shows you the estimated number of people you reach and with this setup right here. Right? Optimization, you want page likes, a bit amount automatic. You get charged for impressions. You know, and then you choose to add creative. Now, you can either upload images, you can use the cover image, or you can browse your library of images. So let's see. Maybe I can find a different image. Let's try this image and see as well. Done. So now I have two images I can try. I can change the text that shows up here. And then, yeah, it shows me what it looks like on the desktop, mobile news feed, and desktop right column. And then when I'm done, press place order, and voila.